locomotive. It was once the pinnacle of mass public transit during the 20th century. But today, this great invention has dwindled in numbers. Loved by the people, this little train called Tommy had traveled to points far east and west. But 10 years ago, his duty came to an end, and Tommy retired to a museum in Russia. Even a lovable machine such as Tommy has been tucked away into a corner, forgotten by the entire world. And tomorrow marks his final farewell.
Tommy. Oh, you poor thing, Tommy. How do you feel? A new surge of power? Now, it's time for revenge.
Take a look. There's our target.
Ah, now I understand why you so quickly took the initiative on this mission. All right, you can take point on this one.
What does she mean?
Men have always had a romance with steam engines. All that power, the mechanical form. It's not a job for women and children. Ain't that right, Mondo?
That's right. Railways are a man's passion. Through the city, it'll be a catastrophe.
We'll have to beat it down from the inside. Can you handle it, Mondo?
I guess this makes me a stowaway, but we have no choice.
Sir, please be careful.
Don't worry. I've got a man's passion on my side.
If we can pull this one off, we're throwing a pierogi party! Yeah!
Can we do borscht instead of pierogies? Pierogies give me indigestion.
I'll be waiting for you in Moscow. Good luck, kid. Don't fail.
The job? Killer is dead.
Make your way to the front of the train and kill Tommy!
Wow!
you wanted to see me? I knew you would come. Feel free to stop by anytime you want. I'll be waiting.
Get on! thought I did myself pretty well. Color me impressed. Feel free to stop by anytime you want. I'll be waiting.
Some more?
Almost at the front car.
We're only 50 kilometers away from Moscow. ship rails and send it away from the city. But it's frozen and won't budge.
Boss, are you trying to push it with your hand?
Yeah, and the damn thing's all frozen now, too. Can't wait to warm it up with some vodka.
Why don't you stop pushing it by hand and use your motorcycle and a chain?
I was just about to... What the... That's the best you got!
What happened? Boss! I will not let your death be in vain.
To have to destroy you. Steam engines are a man's passion, but a job's a job, and mine's to destroy you.
Joe. Yes, that was my pride and joy. Everything I lived for. But they took it away from me. Like carving the heart out of a living creature. My revenge! My vengeance! Try and stop me!
I sense there is no longer an ounce of romance in you. You've lost what you once had. Very well. That makes my job simple.
Yeah.
Say, time is a cruel mistress. But tell me, who turned you into such a foul creature?
There's no need to rush. The time will come soon enough.
What do you mean?
I could tell. The moment I saw you, you belong on the dark side.
Tell me. Who is it? How is he related to me?
You don't know? Well...
is dead.
Hey, Mondo, check it out. I patched up all the broken bits with a new super alloy. Not bad, huh?
He spent all our money from this job on his stupid modifications. Unbelievable.
Machines are a man's romance. Ain't that right?
Indeed it is.
Thank you.